Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And today we are going to be talking about website templates. And this is the website template series. I'm going to go through a different template in each video and show you how easy it is to set up unlimited websites with unlimited hosting and stop overpaying for your hosting by using High Level. And if you don't already have a free 14-day trial, check it out in the link below. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Today, we're going to be previewing the Solar website template that's totally free if you already have High Level. So we're going to go into Funnels and Websites, Websites, and then click on a new website and go to the template library. Scroll down to Solar, and there's just one. And I'm going to click on Live Preview, but I'm also going to import it into my account while I'm showing that to you. Okay. So this website, you can pretty much customize anything you want to. Here, there's different pages that you can set up. And these are neat little graphics that are already included. You can change them if you want. You can put pictures here. Testimonials, little GIF images, pricing, contact us. Okay, so then the about us, services. They pretty much all look similar. So what I'm going to do is go into this here and show you how easy it is to modify this website template. You can see all the pages that we have here, and you can also copy them by clicking on clone, which is cool. But we're just going to click the little pencil icon and go through this real quick. Okay, so you can change anything you want to. The text, you just start typing, it's like drag and drop. You can change the button text, you can change how the button behaves. So I'm going to show you how to do a pop-up with a contact form that you can automatically tie to automations that are going to immediately follow up with your leads, okay? Here, again, with the image, they actually have an image library you can choose from, but you can also do a search for free stock photos, and there's a background library as well. And you can also have a different mobile version. So click on mobile to switch it if you want to. But we're going to do this button. So for the button, I'm going to change it to open a pop-up. And then I'm going to click the pop-up. And for this pop-up, I'm going to embed the contact form that comes with this template. Okay, there we go. And then I'm going to save it. And it's super, super easy to tie this to your domain. There's another video on that. And also to set up the automations. So they're going to put in their information here. And then we're going to set up the automations. For the automations, all you have to do is go into campaigns, create a new campaign. And you can simply add a text message, and you can actually put their name. You can send them an email to follow up. You can send them a voicemail drop. You can do a forced call. You can do all these things in here. All you have to do is upload your file here. I've got another YouTube video on that. And you can change this. So like this would be sent right away. The email could be sent after 15 minutes. The voicemail could be sent the next day, and so on. You can do this infinitely if you want to, and follow up with your leads so they don't fall through the cracks. So I hope this helps you guys to understand the website templates that are available and how to follow up with leads. Make sure to sign up for a free 14-day trial of HighLevel using the link below if you haven't already done that. And like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. I'll see you guys next time.